that he is looking for a multi-year deal from the Athletics. He would like to stay in Oakland. Davis was led the majors last year with 48 homers. He is getting a significant raise this year to make $16.5 million as a free agent at the end of the season. Of course, the big question that's on Kim's mind is, where is Bryce Harper going?
That is on my mind every 5 minutes.
It seems to be that way. John Heyman, one of the many baseball writers, saying that the Phillies appear to be the target, but so far, the teams that are in the running have not been told they're out, and that includes the Giants. So we'll have to see what happens in the next coming days. Free agent third baseman Mike Moustakas is going back to the Brewers. Signed a one-year deal with Milwaukee, then for $10 million. The NBA All-Star Game coming up at 5 o'clock in Charlotte, where it will be Team LeBron going up against Team Giannis. Steph Curry is on Giannis' team. They're the underdog, but that doesn't bother Curry.
Everybody's been hating on his drafting skills. And I like being the underdog this year, so it's going to be fun. I think our team is really well balanced. We've got a little bit of everything.
Deciding the forecast for Thursday and Friday with highs only in the upper 40s.